Welcome again to Yella Academy for Competitive Exams. This time to the post number 8 of Educational Psychology content. Educational Psychology post number 8. Those who have not viewed our earlier 7 posts, kindly view it. And the answers to all the 10 questions will be posted in the last slide. Is being posted in the last slide. Now moving to question number 1. Assertion. Creative writing should be activity planned. Creative writing should be activity planned. Reason. Creative writing suits all students. Again I repeat. Assertion. Creative writing should be activity planned. Reason. Creative writing suits all students. The given options are both A and R are right and R explains A. Option B. A and R are right. R does not explain A. Option C. A is right and R is wrong. Option D. A is wrong and R is right. Again, I repeat. Assertion. Creative writing should be activity planned. Reason. Creative writing suits all students. So moving to question number 2. Match the following section. Column A with column B. Column A. Human Ability Studies. Kelly. Personal Construct Therapy. Prissy. Adolescent Scientific Study, Stanley Hall. Programmed Instruction, Galton. Again, I repeat. Human Ability Study, Kelly. Personal Construct Therapy, Prissy. Adolescent Scientific Study, Stanley Hall. Programmed Instruction, Galton. Kindly match column A with column B. Moving to question number 3. ABA in CAPS stands for. ABA in CAPS stands for. Given options. A. Analysis and Behavior. B. Applied Border Analysis. C. Applied Behavior Analysis. D. None of this. ABA in capital letter stands for. Given options. A. Analysis and Behavior. B. Applied Border Analysis. C. Applied Behavior Analysis. D. None of this. Question number 4. Inductive deductive or analysis synthesis method can help us to achieve. Inductive deductive or analysis synthesis methods can help us to achieve. Given options. A. Psychometer objectives only. B. Affective objectives only. C. Cognitive objectives only. D. None of this. Given options. A. Psychometer objectives only. B. Affective objectives only. C. Cognitive objectives only. D. None of this. Question number 5. In teaching learning process, which of the following things is done first? A. Writing objectives. B. Strategies analysis. C. Objectives determination. D. Task analysis. In teaching learning process, which of the following things is done first? A. Writing objectives. B. Strategies analysis. C. Objectives determination. D. Task analysis. Moving to question number 6. Curriculum constructed on the basis of A. Teaching objectives. B. Educational objectives. C. Both of this. D. None of this. Curriculum constructed on the basis of A. Teaching objectives. B. Educational objectives. C. Both of this. D. None of this. Dear viewers, kindly subscribe our channel by clicking the red button. Kindly support and motivate us. Moving to question number 7. Which of the following evaluation function is most important? A. Motivation. B. Prediction. C. Diagnostic. D. None of this. Which of the following evaluation function is most important? A. Motivation. B. Prediction. C. Diagnostic. D. None of this. Moving to question number 8. According to Sigmund Freud and Adler, human behavior is influenced by. A. External motives. B. Conscious mind. C. Repressed needs. D. None of this. According to Sigmund Freud and Adler, human behavior is influenced by A. External motives. B. Conscious mind. C. Repressed needs. D. None of this. Moving to question number 9. The theory of insight learning is promoted by த தியரி ஆஃப் இன்சைட் லேர்னிங் இஸ் ப்ரொமோட்டட் பை ஏ ஜியான் பிஜியட் பி கெஸ்டால்ட் சி பாவ்லோவ் டி கெயின் த தியரி ஆஃப் இன்சைட் லேர்னிங் இஸ் ப்ரொமோட்டட் பை ஏ ஜீன் பிஜியட் பி கெஸ்டால்ட் சி பாவ்லோவ் டி கெயின் Question number 10 and the last question of this post. The in-service teacher training can be made more effective by The in-service teacher training can be made more effective by A. Training package B. Training follow-up procedures C. Both A and B D. Neither A and B The in-service teacher training can be made more effective by given options A. Training package B. Training follow-up procedures C. Both A and B. D. Neither A and B. Now, dear viewers, kindly subscribe our channel by clicking the red button. Now we go to the answers. I hope all of you have answered well. Let's see. LR Academy for Competitive Exams post this answers to post number 8 of Educational Psychology. 1A, 2A, 4B, 1C, 3D, 2. That is, human abilities, Galton, programmed instruction, Pressy, adolescent scientific study, Stanley Hall, personal construct therapy, Kelly. 3C, 4C, 5D, that is 3C refers to applied behavior analysis, 4C refers to cognitive objectives only, 5D refers to task analysis, 1A, 2 The options are A4, B1, C3, D2, 3C, 4C, 5D. Moving to 6A, that is teaching objectives. 6A, teaching objectives. 7C, that is diagnostic. 7C, that is diagnostic. 8C, that is repressed needs. 8C, repressed needs. 9B, gestalt. 9B, gestalt. 10C, both A and B. Again, I repeat, 6A, 7C, 8C, 9B and 10C. Dear viewers, thank you for viewing our post. Kindly subscribe and support us. Kindly view our earlier 7 posts. 7 posts already has been posted by us. Kindly view it.